Large tornadoes rip across Illinois, Kentucky, Missouri, Arkansas, Tennessee. More than 200,000 customers remain without power in Tennessee and Kentucky on Saturday morning after deadly tornadoes tore through the region overnight. 137,599 outages were reported in Tennessee, and 71,982 customers experienced outages in Kentucky, according to PowerOutage.US. Tornadoes and severe storms swept across several states Friday night, leaving in their wake multiple deaths, numerous injuries, and severe structural damage. Affected states included Illinois, Missouri, Arkansas, Tennessee, and Kentucky, where the governor said it's likely that more than 50 people are dead. Major incidents included heavy damage to an Amazon warehouse in Edwardsville, Illinois, where two people are confirmed dead, and dozens of workers were reportedly trapped inside the building, and the destruction of a nursing home in Arkansas, where at least two people were killed and five were hurt, according to reports. More than 50 people are dead from tornadoes that hit western Kentucky overnight Friday into Saturday morning, Governor Andy Beshear confirmed. Multiple counties were affected by the storms. One of the hardest hit cities in Kentucky was Mayfield, Governor Beshear said in a press conference, describing the area as devastated. A roof reportedly collapsed at a candle factory, resulting in mass casualties. The governor stated that the death toll has exceeded 50 Kentuckians but will probably end up closer to 70 to 100 lost lives.